How much do you value Alice in your life? I don't know the proper way to describe this. I mean, I guess if it's a scale from 1 to 10, it's a 10. Like, what? He's the person who changed my life the most the last 2 to 3 years. Like, what the fuck? Of course, it's a 10. I'm completely different because of him. I mean, if he was, he didn't exist, I'd probably still, like,
I got friends in high places.
Be my old self, which is horrible if you think about it. Reddit time, thank you for 15 months.